Welcome back. We are playing Battlefield 5. This is with RTX drivers, 1440p on a 2080 Ti on a i9-9900K processor. So let's try the grand operations here. It's been a while since
grand operations. Grand Operations chains together several game modes and maps in a narrative experience, split into several in-game days. Most Grand Operations start with Airborne, where the attackers parachute in, pick up bombs, and carry them to the objectives while fighting the defenders. The following days can be played on a variety of maps and in different game modes. The outcome of a day carries over to the next in form of extra resources for the winning team, depending on game mode. Should the last day end up in a draw, the operation will extend into Final Stand, a final battle with limited resources pitting the survivors against each other. Work together, build together, fight together. This is All Out War.
So Battlefield 1's Grand Operations were fun. It's just a multiple mission campaign. So it looks like it's wait time is 16 minutes, really? I don't understand how the play button stops matchmaking. Well, Battlefield 5 is the first game that utilizes the RTX changes for Windows 1809, DirectX 12, and also an RTX 20 series card. The 2080 Ti carried quite a sticker price, but just in preliminary playing, the lighting in Battlefield 5 is gorgeous, and you can see some of the RTX effects. Let's see if we can get into a game. I always like World War II better than World War I, just because I think the historical context of World War I is a little less familiar to me. It seems like ancient history. Nevertheless, that led up to World War II. World War II seems kind of the epic Great War that I think our generation's more familiar with. Battlefield 5, unlike Battlefield 1942, focused on the less known stories. And it looks like we found a server, so let's go check it out. Let's see if we're joining.
Our sacrifice yesterday gave our flank section time to land a first blow against the German airfields, but our advantage has proven short-lived. Reconnaissance patrols have spotted enemy reinforcements arriving. Step by step, we will push back the enemy and lift the siege of Tobruk.
Looks like I'm allied. And I prefer a long-range battle here. Looks like we just took point A. We're losing point A. So I'm in a squad right now, huh?
Good job. The sector is now ours. Into them now. Clear the sector of every last one of them.
I keep on just getting sniped to death here, huh?
Needed.
Well, that didn't go so well. Let's change classes here.
Thank you.
think I'm gonna go back to sniper class here.
Our offensive has turned into a disaster. I've ordered a full retreat of all remaining forces to avoid encirclement. We are in a precarious position, but the greatest redemption comes through victory. Remember, we are on the right side of history. For today, that will have to be enough. Attention! A German detachment has smashed through the Ardennes and is now racing towards us. We expect them within artillery range soon. Paratroopers will try and destroy our cannons ahead of their main advance. It is imperative that our guns remain operational. Good luck.
Watch out! Danger there!
For you, ammo! There's ammunition!
Come on.
Can you drop a supply canister for us, soldier?
Okay, we'll get that to you, soldier.
Good show, all things considered. Most of our cannons remain operational, and Jerry will have to step gingerly as he advances. But advance he will, and when he arrives here tomorrow, we shall bloody his nose yet again. Ready yourselves. We brought our surviving guns to bear on Jerry. Our intermittent fire has thinned their ranks and sapped their strength. Now they face our defense. Hold your sectors until forced to fall back, then regroup and face them again. Be confident and carry the day.
Thank you.
half their numbers.
Thank you. what's in for it.
Medic! Fuck! Help me, someone!
Objective Able.
Objective Able has now been lost.
Defend the objective now!
We have now taken objective Able.
I'm buggered! Help me! I'm dying! Please! I need help!
An astounding victory. Your admirable courage and staunch determination has won us the day. While the Germans lick their wounds, we will fall back to a more favorable position further into France. There we will face them on our terms and be victorious once again. Our resounding success against the Germans has bought us ample time to form a line of defense. They will throw everything they have at us, but we will meet their challenge. The way to Paris is shut and will remain so.
That's pretty landscape
Jerry
there.
Beat himself bloody against our resolve.
Where you been?
Top of the church roof.
Uh-huh.
lost objective A.
Help me, someone! You gotta help me!
Right there!
Grenade bomb!
You're right, Bucker!
Capture the objective!
Fire!
Breathe easy, I'll fix you. I'm here for you. Soldier.
Ammunition! Yeah, I'll fix ya!
Destroyed.
objective is open to attack. Go!
Yeah, we gotta capture the objective!
They've shattered our lines. The battle for France is lost, but the battle for Europe has just begun. This war will continue, and though beaten today, we shall return to the field wiser and stronger. Having seen your courage, I'm confident that ultimate victory will be ours.
Well, that was interesting. Still pretty noobish at this game, but it's a taste of Battlefield 5, how kind of you got battle on an epic scale. It's pretty hard to stay alive, just because so much is going on around you, but... See how our character progression did. Don't really like the logo, it's like a sideways or, you know, up facing Pac-Man. I know it's supposed to be like you know, instead of a spinny wheel, a 5 in there. Almost like an ECG lead. Alright, so that's a taste of Battlefield 5. I think next time we'll go single player and check out the gameplay there. Thanks for watching.